Turn back if you value your life. You can't behead the headless. Our swords and pikes did nothing. Okay. Welcome back, everybody. Russ here, continuing with Sekiro. Seems like everything at the Harada Estate is a pile of bollocks right now, so I'm continuing on with the Ashina outskirts. And maybe I should not go this way. Headless. Wait! I saw Richard fight one of those things that other day I was over at his place. Oh, yeah, no. He couldn't even take those things. I'm hopeless right now. That cave, I'm guessing? Because they seem to like dark places. Yeah, I'm just gonna... Nope. Away from that. Okay. Somebody saw me. Oh, I didn't even see you, camouflage little turd. Just the big guy left? That is a jump I am not making. There is an idol right here. Hell yes. Let's dance, Mr. Yamauchi. Oh. Well played, sir. Oh, I fucked up. I panicked. Shit. Nuh-uh. Woo! Woo! No. Yes. You are a worthy opponent. Oh, come on, the bar is right there. Guess I'm not getting up there. Wonder how in the heck to get to that other side of that door. Yes! For the love of God. Loose prayer beads from the other. Thank you! I can barely see the difference, though. What? Whatever. Oh. That's right, you have to actually manually rest. Right. Guess I'll be making my way that way. That's a good sign. Huh? What's happening? What's happening? Wait, no. It can't be. It is! It can be! Seriously? This bastard? I figured it would be much later until I encountered him. Safe to go. I know he's not right. Okay. Breathe. Ah! Oh, ho, ho. Let's turn it into a frickin' horror game. How do I get through here? That cover. Ooh. Oh no 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 no. Ooh! Fuck you! Yes! Maybe I should fuck off. Instead of standing around here. That's only gonna piss it off. Don't know where I'm going. What the fuck? What do I do? That was bullshit. To go before that. Now you're just like on a time limit until it stops flailing and there's no fucking... Yeah, that's bullshit. You should not lose your shit for scripted bullshit like that. That is absolute garbage. I would assume I was supposed to do this, right? What happens if I don't attack it? I don't think it'll go away. Alright, fuck you. I do not like you. On, Wolf! Fucking grapple! Game! What do you do?! You literally can't do anything! Okay, this is actual bullshit. I was in range of that, I pressed it, and he won't grapple. Is that not the fucking way you go? Even if it's not, it's still bullshit because the mark was green, I was in range, the button was pressed multiple times. And I lose more shit, that's not my fault. Well, this fucking point. Might as well spend the goddamn money, because I'm going to lose it because of bad game design. Like, yes, I am already willing to say that, at least on this fucking part. Because this is, I mean, like I said, it didn't even work. What the fuck? Now I do it again. This is fucking excruciating. And not even in the challenging way, just Jesus Christ, why? Okay, what do I fucking do now? There's nowhere else to go. Okay, and I did nothing different that time. Nothing. So that was what I was supposed to do. Why didn't it work the first fucking time? Fucking bullshit. All that sin lost because the game just didn't fucking work. That is bullshit. You can't get it back when they're gonna do crap like this. Alright. Starting to fucking see some of the complaints about this game now. First I was like, everybody just needs to get good. No, okay, I'm starting to see the bullshit. Number one was right about there. Actually, number two. Number one was the fucking camera against Mr. Kiki. Number three! Number one was the fucking chained ogre when I got stuck inside of the fence. What was that horse shit? Can I go back and grab that item now? It's not worth it. It's not fucking worth it. Okay, now it might be worth it. Oh. I can't go back. Are you fucking serious? Go eat a dick.
Look, a smoke signal from the Great Castle Gate.
Is it Lord Gyobu?
Yes, that's definitely Gyobu the Demon. Ashina is safe so long as that man guards her doors.
My poor, poor horse. All it took was a bit of gunpowder. He startled. And now he's dead.
Aww. I shall reunite you. Gunpowder to startle him? Now, if I remember hearing, the first boss is a guy on a horse. So, I'm thinking that was a hint. Bloody hell. Okay. Heavy coin purse. Like a hiccup that almost turned into a barf. Ew.
We managed to drive them back once, but the Interior Ministry's arms far too far.
And that is why you wish to use the power of my blood. It doesn't matter how much power you obtain. You'll keep on fighting until you're a monster, incapable of feeling pain or fear. I do not wish to corrupt the lives of men.
Look at this mountain of bodies.
could never be as strong as you, Lord Genichiro. I do not yet know what it is I should do.
It has been a long time since that happened. Wait all you like. It'll do you no good.
Okay, so that gives us a bit more explanation what's going on. Ashina's just trying to defend themselves from someone else. The Interior Ministry? They sound like a right bunch of cunts. Oh, okay. You slippery. Busted. This is Boss Town. Most definitely. I know a boss setup when I see it.
Kyobu Masataka Oniwa! As I breathe, you will not pass the castle gate!
Kyobu the demon.
Horse didn't like that. Okay, nothing too complicated, but a worthy foe. Can't see! Whoa! Neat trick. I need to recover my posture. Ah! Okay. Not safe behind that. Smash right through it. Damn. I was like, come on, let me take out the first main boss on the first try. Ah, that would have been awesome. Okay, so maybe I shouldn't even bother trying to attack him, except for when I get that grappling in. Seems better to play defensively with this guy.
My name is Kyobu Masataka Oniwa!
What the hell? Block! Hell, camera! God damn it.
You're still standing! I'll strike you as many times as it takes!
Get up! What the fuck? Is there a limit to the number of times you can startle the horse? Come on. Yes! The opponent, Mr. Oniwa. Oh, now I can finally get the upgrades. here we go. Consume memories to increase your attack power. Fuck yes! Come to daddy. First boss defeated. In two tries. Well then, that is definitely a good spot to leave this for now. And we shall continue this journey on the next episode. Until then, everybody, have a good night and take care of yourselves.